ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweat. Yo, what is good, everyone? Of course, it's your boy, the host with the most, everyone's favorite ghetto clown in New York, Doug. It's Date Night Gaming. We're back at it, only this time I'm back with Supergirl 619. We're bringing Metal Slug to you guys, so let's do this. Hold on. Shit. Oh. There we go. But, oh shit. Of course, this is the Metal Slug goddess herself. Oh shit. But oh man, this is like the first time in a while since I've last played Metal Slug, and oh shit. She's probably gonna kill me for that shit too. Wait, she died before me?
Thank you.
But let's keep going. Of course, this is the first stage. I know we kind of started off just strong into the game, so oh shit. Was that it? Holy crap. I shouldn't be this good at Metal Slug at all. I suck at Metal Slug.
Mission complete.
Oh man.
Mission 2.
Oh! Wow! There we go! Now I know how to fucking do it! So mad! Oh! Bruh! Come on, man! For real? Oh my god. It begins. I wasn't expecting to use a quarter so soon, but it happens, I guess. Oh well, so much for that heavy machine gun.
Thank you.
No! No! Oh, come on! Damn it! That's what I get for trying to be greedy. Alright. So far, so good. We rocking out.
Thank you.
Oh shit! Yeah, she's gonna kill me for that later. Here, come on, let's go. Oh man. It's like the second quarter I've used and she's only on her... She only used one quarter still. I can't believe that. Oh! We did it, but... Again, I shouldn't be getting all this extra shit.
Mission complete.
Oh look, an achievement. Hairbuster Ribbits.
Mission 3. Start. Thank you. Heavy machine gun.
All right, here we go. Ah! Really? All right. So we're on our way up. I worry about these jumps sometimes because I don't think I'm gonna make them half the time. She needs the bullets. Bullets. Oh my god.
Heavy machine gun.
Really? Get these snowballs out of my face. Oh god. Come on, boy! I hate that guy. I hated him in Metal Slug 3, Metal Slug X.
Thank you. Rocket launcher.
rocket launcher. That was fun while it lasted, so... Well, shit. Oh man. And of course we're under the rubble. I guess I'm getting the car this time. Keep going. Already with the achievement, so. Fuck. That was short-lived, so. Oh shit, we can reflect that back at him? Wow, did Marco just pull out a... Oh, what you call it? A walkie-talkie? Tally-ho, or tenny-ho.
Mission 4, start.
Oh man, it feels great to play back again with my partner in crime.
Rocket launcher.
Oh, we can't get up there. Oh, that sucks so much balls right now. Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Thank you, heavy machine gun. Okay. Rocket launcher.
Alright. Got him. Let's go. Oh, they got me. Rocket launcher. So let's see where we off to that so far.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
Okay.
go. That was short-lived. That's it? So she won this one. Still ahead of me, of course. But no big deal. Shu and Karn.
Mission 5. Thank you.
Got him. And she got the rocket launcher before I could. Aw, shit. All the secrets. And we can't get up there. Son of a bitch. Oh well. Oh shit. Get in there. Shit. They're dropping bombs. Oh shit, she's got this. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, shit. Alright, where are we at now? Wow. Fuck these guys. Like, I'm serious. These are a bunch of assholes, that's what they are. Wow. Oh, where are they, the dogs running away from? Oh, that's what they're running away from. Like, I remember fighting a boss like this in Metal Slug X. And she won this one. Jesus Christ, it felt like I was firing forever.
Mission complete.
Where we at? Where we at? Already the final mission?
Start.
I keep forgetting how short some of these games are, but also how long they can be depending on who you're playing with and all that. No, that actually worked out. Oh, already 50 rescues? It's Hitler! Or it looks like Heidern, but oh well. Holy shit. Oh well. I guess we're... Oh, shit.
Heavy machine gun.
Just... Come on. Blow that shit up already! Yes! Bug it! So much explosions, it's that intense, ladies and gentlemen. Oh shit. This is more hype than Evo, at least I think. Jump up top. Or not. Alright. Come on. That Hitler? Yep. Granted, he looks like Heidern, but still.
Heavy machine gun.
Well, we tried. Come on! Die already! on. Yes! We fucking did it! Oh man. And I won by 1 point.
Mission complete.
Hi, y'all. But there you have it. Oh shit. 7-Eleven. That was good. Granted, I sucked, but there you have it. Metal Slug, the first one. Let me know if you want to see more gameplay from myself, Supergirl619. Like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more stuff. Till then, I'm out.